But I do want to be wonderful. You know, when I walked out of 20th Century Fox and I went to New York and I stayed for, I don't know how many months, 15 months, 13 months, I don't know how many months, and the lawyer, you know, he said, he was telling me about my tax deductions, my I don't know what, and about, the lawyer for 20th Century Fox. I said, I don't know about that. I only know I want to be wonderful. Because you say that to a corporation lawyer, he thinks you're mad. And that's at the bottom of everything, you know, that I do want.
People making him up, it's not true. There was nobody there that was smart.
They never made them up.
And they're often more advanced by him, horrified.
Yeah, like, well, you know, they ask you questions like, just an example, what do you wear to bed? You wear a pajama top, the bottoms of the pajamas, or the nightgown, or what kind of... So I said, Chanel number 5, because it's the truth. And yet I don't want to say nude, you know. But it's the truth, or I don't know. All of those things come from the truth. If you ever get any of those things, you want to ask, "What does it mean?" I'll tell you where the truth comes from, or what it does mean. Because I leave things out. I don't elaborate sometimes. But it'll be from the truth, because otherwise it's hard to know where to start if you don't start with the truth.
Okay, here. I get up early in the morning. I jump into my clothes, get my belongings together, get in the car, and I have a driver. He brings me to the studio. Then I have somebody waiting here who makes my breakfast. Then they start with the hair and the makeup, and I eat while they're doing my hair. And then they leave it that way while the makeup man, he comes in, he does the makeup. And then they comb out the hair later. And they put on the body makeup and then the clothes. I don't like to rush this process because I find if I rush, I'm very tired. By the time I have to do a scene, I'm all worn out from rushing through the hair and the makeup and the clothes. So I like to do it leisurely, like I like to dress when I go out in the evening. I love to dress leisurely. I like to soak in the tub, then leisurely. I like music. I think that we're rushing too much nowadays. That's why people get nervous. Well, I don't think I'm late all the time, but maybe it is because I can't go as fast as other people. You know, people that get in automobiles, they run into each other because they never stop. They're going like that. And I don't think that mankind, it's intended for them to go like that. They're not supposed to be like machines. And I think you get more done the other way, by doing it more sensibly, more leisurely. Mr. Cukor on this film has been very wonderful to me, in as much as he lets me come in an hour later than I would usually come in. So it helps because I'm fresher at the end of the day. It helps. He says he does it for my work, and I think it's so. I think actors in movies work too long hours. The hours are too long. Always, nearly always. Sometimes I feel a doom set over me. Just as I'm walking on the stage, it's just like a doom sets on me. I don't know why, but I get over it sometimes. Sometimes it lasts all day. I want to do my best, the best that I can do in that moment. When the camera starts until it stops, that moment I want to be perfect.